I get asked all of the time, what is a day in the life here at Hera Hub? I can tell you it is the most fulfilling thing I have ever done in my entire life. Can you imagine coming to work in a beautiful space that just feels incredible and surrounded by incredible women who are doing amazing things that are bringing their dreams to fruition? They're growing their ideas right there in a beautiful platform that you have built. I spend a lot of my time connecting with members, helping them, making connections for them to other members or other resources in the community so they can continue to let their dreams thrive. I often like to say that I don't feel like I'm working unless, I do have two caveats to this, unless I'm doing accounting, not my favorite thing to do. That's about, I don't know, 3% of my time, or reviewing some sort of contract. Legalese is not my favorite either. That's about 1% of my time. So 95% of the time, I don't feel like I'm working. I feel like I'm hanging out with friends, with family almost, and really just doing what I love, which is supporting and connecting amazing women with each other. So I invite you to join me in that journey and explore what it would take to open a Hera Hub community in your city.